You can create some amazing effects using Apple Motion. Check out this effect. To make this effect realistic, we need to match the fire to the movement of the camera. We also need to animate a mask to make it look like he's jumping through the fire. Start by importing your clip into the canvas window from the file browser. Navigate to the library tab and look for the corona particle from within the pyro category. Drag the particle into the canvas window. Press Command 4 to bring forward the layers tab. In the layers tab, make sure the only layer highlighted is the corona particle layer. Move the playhead indicator forward a bit to where your skateboarder is ready to jump through the fire. Go ahead and resize and position the particle into place. Right-click on the particle and choose Transform 3D. To make things a little more realistic, go ahead and reposition and rotate the corona particle to make it look like your skateboarder is ready to jump through the fire. Now back up to the front of the timeline. Click on the Add Behavior button. Then choose Motion Tracking, Match Move. Place the tracker onto a high contrast area within the video image. Navigate over to the Inspector tab. Within the Behaviors tab, click on the Analyze button. If you lose the track, you'll have to stop and correct the problem. You can use the right arrow key on your keyboard to advance one frame at a time and then reposition each keyframe for the tracking data. Then you can pick up again where you left off by repositioning the tracker crosshair. Press the Analyze button again to continue the track. Now place the playhead indicator back to the front of the sequence. Select the background layer. Then use the keyboard shortcut Command-C to copy the clip. Then use Command-V to paste a copy above itself. Then turn off the duplicate layer. Move the playhead indicator forward a bit until the skateboarder is ready to jump through the fire. Now trim the duplicate layer in your timeline to the playhead indicator. Select the circle tool from the motion toolbar. Go ahead and create a small circle in the canvas window. Now click on the shape tab within the inspector window. Adjust the feathering for your shape to 100%. Drag the white shape into the duplicate layer of your skateboarder. Then turn the layer back on. Now click on the circle layer. Navigate towards the bottom of the canvas window and turn on the red record button. Reposition the white circle to protect the area of your skateboarder. Press the right arrow on your keyboard and reposition and/or resize your white circle until he is clear of the fire ring. Okay, that's it. Back up and watch the final composite. For other great tips like this, or to enroll in an Apple Motion training course, visit geniusdv.com.